These are some of the vehicles the Uganda Police Force reportedly recovered during a recent operation on car theft in different parts of the country. The recovered cars were handed over to their rightful owners, who gathered at the Flying Squad Yard in Naguru today. Cynthia Nakachwa, a resident of Bukerere in Mukono District, says her car was stolen in April this year from a funeral. She had almost given up on the hope of recovering it. Alan Mawanda, another victim, says his car, a Toyota Noah, was stolen from his home on the 24th of May. After several weeks of fruitless searches, Mawanda gave up on his car, only to be called that his car had been recovered in Mbale.
It was in April 21st, 2022. We were on a certain barrio at around our village. Then it was like 30 minutes after parking it. I came back when the car was not there. I tried to search around, nowhere to be seen. So, but last week, I had the news from the TV and radio that there are cars, vehicles, which they stole from Mukono, and they found them to Mbale. So I came to Mukono station. I talked to the police officer. Then they told me to bring my documents of the car. I brought them, and they saw that the car was mine. So the car was really mine. They just changed the number plate, but the engine number, the chase number was still mine.
Once stolen, the cars are tampered with. Usually, they are painted with different colors, number plates cloned, and sometimes the chassis numbers changed.
The vehicles that are supposed to be handed over, we are handing over a Toyota Spazio, registration number UAX578M. Originally, it was UAU411G. It was duplicated as UAX578M. This one was stolen from SETA. Then we are also handing over a Toyota Noah, which was formerly registered as UAP778G. It had been duplicated as UAM933G. The Toyota Regius was formerly under registration number UAM0932. And it was duplicated as UAN706R. Then we have an Isuzu ELF that was formerly on registration number UBH853P and now duplicated and having cloned number plate UBA784.
According to the police spokesperson, in the past 1 month, a total of 34 cars were recovered. These are usually driven away from car parks, social events, or even homes, and driven to Mbale, where the number plates are changed and later the cars are resold. Motorists have been advised to install security devices in their vehicles to ease recovery in case the car is stolen.
So we urge the public, especially motorists and drivers, to always park in very secure places and also have certain security measures in place. These days we don't see the public motorists using the fit good in-car security devices like security locks, like the steering wheel lock. It was very common, but these days you don't see people using that. There's the gear lever lock, which is not used. There is the clutch pedal security device, which is not being used. So the more relaxed that you are, you're giving opportunity to these thugs to victimize you.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.